never made the trip from New York to the Sunshine State. And it just so happens his flock landed on a farm in South Bay, Florida. It was here that our little friend hears a most intriguing sound. He had never heard or seen a cow, and he was determined to find this mysterious creature. And so his journey begins. He'll meet cats and pigs and chickens and horses, sheep and dogs too. But the one that started him on his way was a cow, and that cow's moo.
Yes, we get it. There are ducks in the way.
Ducks? We don't have ducks in this farm.
They are migrating ducks. They use your pond to rest their wing deck during long flight.
Since it's your first migration, we've made Thank you.
Thanks, dear priest.
If you can't stand for good, can you fetch us some fish?
Surely you can pop them at ears of special feathers and flippers.
Hurry, please!
Gee, I never thought my feathers and flippers as special.
All right.
Thank you.
grow just to see him.
He's impeccable!
Thank you.
It's nice having a snake place to walk and graze. But our main ambition is getting to the other side of this fence. Free reign, I feel my oath to tap in the trail. You're getting closer bit by bit. You'll be there in a sec.
Now where were we?
In a party.
happy to have you.
Well, you're straying a little too far, but just gonna have to stick with your cockadoo for now.
I'm at the chickens, and we look almost nothing alike. I have webbed feet, a round smooth bill. Basically, all we have in common are feathers and wings, but we aren't even the same color.
Thank you. come learn from you. I want to move.
And learn how you can share with others.